Hello viewers, welcome back to my channel Museum of Geology. Now I am starting from mineral number 72, which is spodumene. The silicate structure of spodumene is inosilicate, family is pyroxene, and the family is pyroxene. The crystal system of the spodumene is monoclinic, form is crystalline, habit is granular, the color is white or pink. And there are the streak will be white or colorless, luster is vitreous and diaphanity is transparent. The hardness of spodumene is 6.5 and there are two set cleavage and uneven fracture, and specific gravity of spodumene may be moderately high. Number 73 is wollastonite. So the silicate structure of wollastonite is inosilicate and there are the family is pyroxenoid. Crystal system is triclinic and form is crystalline and habit is granular. And there are white color and white or colorless streak and vitreous luster. So the luster of wollastonite is vitreous and diaphanity is translucent. Hardness is 5 and cleavage is 2 set. There are uneven cleavage and medium specific gravity. Number 74 is muscovite. So the silicate structure of muscovite is phyllosilicate and there are the family is mica and crystal system is monoclinic and family, or we can say the form of the muscovite is crystalline, habit is lamellar. So there are the habit of muscovite is lamellar, color is colorless or white, and there are streak will be white and luster is also vitreous. Diaphanity is translucent, or we can say the diaphanity of muscovite is transparent. So mostly the diaphanity of muscovite is transparent. And there are 2.5 hardness and cleavage is basal and fracture is micaceous. So there are micaceous fracture in the muscovite and specific gravity of muscovite is medium. Number 75 is biotite. The silicate structure of biotite is phyllosilicate, family is mica and crystal system is monoclinic. Form is crystalline and the habit is lamellar, and there are the color of the biotite is green or black, and there are the streak is white or gray. Luster is vitreous and diaphanity is translucent, and the hardness of biotite ranges from 2.5 to 3. The cleavage is basal and fracture is micaceous. The specific gravity of biotite is medium. So yes, it is all about today's lecture, and these are the important physical properties of the common minerals around the world. And if you want to get more information about the minerals, so subscribe my channel and let's wait for my next video. Thank you.